Hello, yours truly, Soul Tire here. Welcome to part 8 of my Shield of the North campaign as a Kingdom of Bale. We finished off last time where we discovered that these weren't really of much use. When it came to assassinating anybody. I'm just going to use them as a defensive measure. Against spies and assassins by putting them in settlements. I don't think they're going to do a great job for me, to be honest. So we'll send them out to some settlements just to protect them against nosy spies and threatening assassins. Much subterfuge. They might work. Anyway, I'll just have a quick look around my settlements. I can't quite remember where I was. I put taxes up a little bit on some of them, I think. And that's about it, really. Okay, now then, let me see, was there anybody needing anything built, or did I want to recruit somebody, didn't I? Yeah, we'll get a unit of hearthmen and we'll just keep adding as we go along. Looks like there's going to be a fair bit of micromanagement here. unless I go out and find somebody to fight, which I may well do.
Captain,
bring your army down here. Okay, he's got something going there. I think they've all got something being built anyway. Excuse me, I've got a frog in my throat again. Here we are. Let's put... Yes. Build some units in there once that's... recruit some units in there once that's built. See where I can add stuff. I'm not too bored about them at the moment. They've still got 6 to go in there. He's building. Alright, we'll come back to that. Let's go over next turn. Rogues have all found their way home. Okay, so start burn. Let's get that built in there. Nothing there. We'll go back there. Okay, moving quickly onwards, create another unit of hearth, and we'll move on to the next turn. Chiefdom of Rhun, now they're away down south. We'll give them an alliance, but we'll see if we do a little bit of barter with them, and see if I can get, let me see, 4,000? Yeah, nice round number. Oh yeah, good. Ah, Oh dear. Oh well. So he's a new ruler, Bram. Okay. Major province in Ereb. Okie dokie. We'll keep an eye on them. On that settlement, because it's still precarious at the minute. Gorgo, I mean, they're coming along. Let's just have a quick look. 80%. We're nearly there. Going well, going well. Happy with that.
Orders.
Bring these, this little army down here.
Out of move, sir.
I think that's pretty much it. I'm recruiting in Dale at the moment, aren't I? Okay. Let's go for the next turn. I'll try not to drag this out too long, this micromanaging. Okay, get that in there soon as well, and then the more outlets we've got for recruiting units, the better, because I think we'll probably need them, because I'm pretty much going to begin out and looking for some field battles. Oh yeah, be good to get that, but not at the moment. Right, major province there. Let's just keep stepping it up. The Shire. Okay. Ah, that'd been handy to get that. We'll retrain these guys. They're looking good though. Wrathwind. Definitely that. Yeah, you gotta have a city development in all of them. What can we get? Can we give him anything at all here? Roads. Get them going. Another unit of hearthmen on the go. Okay. I won't let this drag too long. I will go look for looking for a battle. See if somebody wants a little fight with us. There's another one in there. Okay. Next turn. I'm going to move these a bit closer to there. Come back to you in a minute, come back to you. Let's see if there's something more important. Oh, Hellcar's almost ready. Belligan, definitely. Wrathwind. See if there's anywhere more important. No. Province in there. How are we doing now? No. I'm going to take a bit of persuading, I think, in here. Just time will do that.
Orders! March!
So I'll look down here and see if there's anything occurring. No, nothing much. But they look favourites that we might be going to war with. Get something kicking off. Not a lot of difference between them trading posts. Yeah. Do that tillage. Next turn. Oh, Wodvar has come under pressure. Right. Okay. It's a lot of them, but quantity is no guarantee of quality. That gives an equal rating with them. Let's take them on. We don't want to get overwhelmed there, do we? Where can we take him? There's a good choke point. We can take him out. We'll take him on here. So ribbon it. Okay, we'll take him on here. Speed them up a little bit. Now hopefully they'll just charge his head on and then they're in shit street.
Missile!
picking them off, alright. How many are we killing them? Where's that general? There is. Now, maybe if we kill him. See if you can hack your way into him. Taking him out, oh, that's the thing. Or are they too close? Spear units. Oh, we don't want to be touching them. My bowmen can sort them out, thin them down enough to weaken the spirit, dispirited by exhaustion. Yeah. Let's go and try it. Route now, in we go. Attack them. General, that she's broke. Excellent. Absolutely excellent. Riders! Riders! Absolute massacre. There he goes. Lieutenant Borfang. Great name.
Destroy them! Riders,
let none escape. I should let one escape so they can get back and tell the others what happened to them. Job done, lads. Well done. Yes. Hey, watch now. No doubt they'll come back. Heroic victory, and we lost just under 50 men. Not weird for me. Won a piece and experience for my dragon slayers. Very good.
Victory!
Oh, pretty chuffed up. I didn't know how strong they would be, to be honest, so... But when I seen the numbers of them, then seen the ratio, I knew... Just hold them, then... Kill the leader. And then we're on our way. Now then, what barracks do we have in here? We've got armour. Oh, wait a minute, hold on. Who else needed, does someone else need the province? Somewhere needs something more important. Very expensive. Okay. Edo. Well, I think that'll be useful. I don't know if we need Framsburg Guard. Well, I don't look too bad, except their attack and charge stats are pretty poor. No, I don't think I'll bother them. We'll be alright with just what we have, I think. And mind you, we can get the Hearthmen up there. But, no, that can wait. Barven Armoury, okay, we'll let that go there. It's never a bad thing. I want to get this King's barracks built here though. Horse boots, right, yeah, we'll do that. Everybody else is fine. We're building all the time. So this is good. Oh, they're back again. Jesus. I never even get a chance to get an army over. Oh, wait a minute. Ah, oh, they're in. Ah. Rinse and repeat by the looks of it. Much the same army. Okay, well, we'll go for it again. Same tactic as before. Unit, Okay. Okay, don't they? Moves are skirmish. Take out the general again, hopefully. Now he's holding again. Okay, general.
Riders!
Get their king, get their leader, then that should be a kicking the ghoulies to their morale. Where is he? Can't see him. Just get him. How are these at the front doing? They're winded. Killing any of them, that's the thing. There seem to be many dropping. Okay. Time for the... And you got him in. Tired. In you go, man. Way towards that, that general unit, both of you. If we get both of them, maybe attack that general unit and me. Now how are the archers doing? Are they still? They've run out, there's only him left. Oh, how are my men doing in this my boys doing? They're fresh. Oh, this is great news. Same routine. Let's go for it. Winded, need your watch again. Let's hope this works and get that general. That should make them break everything after that. Didn't look too impressive, that charge. He's got 39 men left. They're utterly tired. They should break. This should break.
The enemy general is running away.
Good.
This is no way.
Get him.
To behave, but in battle, it's beyond belief.
Let him get out, and then we'll check. We'll run him down. There's only one left, so it has to be him. Come on, take him out then. That's him down. They should start breaking now. Push forward now. In we go. Perfect. Speed things up a little bit. Chance to reform. Oh, they don't fight. What's going on there? Reform.
Riders! Swordsmen!
Forward!
Bodyguard!
I think that's it. Is that the whole? 100%. We lost 14%. Much the same result as last time. Oh, we lost him. How did we lose him? I didn't see him go. Oh, bugger. How did he die to the enemy were beaten with one and he still get killed? Well, that's a bummer. Come on then. Sort it out, boys. There we go. Well, that was a bit of a bummer. How did we lose him then? He'd only taken about 3 casualties. Well, that's a bit strange. One, and it was him. You've got to be joking me. Oh, never mind. Why don't you just get throw another general in there? Need to get some relief troops in there before I get attacked again.
Sir! Forward! Out of move, sir! Orders, sir!
Can't reach. I lost another one there then. Oh. Mind you, I mean, these generals are as weak as piss water anyway. Right, so he's the... set faction here. Oh, he's married on. What do we do here? Now then. We'll make him the factionaire then. There you go, son. You can have that burden. You can have that privilege. Talking about yourself here. Right. Yeah, that was a bit, that was a bit strange. Because they were on the run and we charged them again, so you don't usually lose men when they're on the run. I must have missed something. So I can think of. Must have been some of them that are still fighting when you charged in or something, but... or did he fall in one of those charging? I just didn't see it. It seems pretty much favourite. Okay, let's just go around the settlements. Make sure everything's in order. Retrain. Gargle. Certainly gets much more expensive the more you progress, the higher up the tree you go. And right, I think that's pretty much as all I can do. I'll just check Dale, city of Dale, and we can recruit another hearthman. Then we'll have to look at getting that King's Barracks. Well, I definitely need one or two generals that have got a bit of gumption about them and don't sort of like drop down dead at the sight of an ugly enemy. Okay, that'll do for now. Thank you very much for watching, and hope to see you next time. Bye.